What about you? You keep helping and supporting everyone, even when you don't have the energy. But who is helping you? I mean, never forget, good intentions are respectable, but you can only give what you have. And here's three reasons why you need to start looking out for you first. Number one, givers have to regulate how much they give because takers just keep taking your kindness for weakness. Number two, you gotta get comfortable with saying no and understand that saying no is more important than saying yes. And number three, you gotta develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that when you're broken, the only place you can lead someone else to is a place of brokenness. See, I've learned in my life many challenges, many failures, many successes, more failures than successes, in business as well. See, what I've learned is that having good intentions, that's admirable. It means you're a good person from the core. However, it means nothing. It's all about delivering. And when you're not at your best self, you can't give a maximum effort. So what this all boils down to is this. When you're at your best self, everyone wins. But when you're not at your best self, everyone loses, including you. And never forget, my friend, you were born to be great.